हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आवर टुडेज पोम नेम इज आवर फैमिली। दिस पोम इज अबाउट इंटरडिपेंडेंस बिटवीन फैमिली मेंबर्स। नाउ वी विल सी द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स मींस व्हाई वी आर स्टडिंग दिस पोम। नंबर वन, to observe and collect information about family members at home. Second, to find out about the interdependence among family members. Third one is to write a message for a family member. Now we will observe the pictures given in the poem. Let's start. Look at this picture. We can see here the father and his daughter are doing household work. They are peeling peas. Also, they are doing this work very happily. This picture is giving the message of helping each other for doing household work. You can also help your mother the way this girl is doing. Now see the next picture. Here we can see the brother and sister are drinking something by sharing. Here we can see their love and care about each other. I hope you must be sharing all the things with your brother and sister. See the next picture. Here we can see whole family together. They all are very happy. The girl is sitting on her father's shoulder. Also, she has holded her brother's finger. Father is watching to her daughter and the mother is watching to her son. They are spending a quality time with each other. In this picture, the brother and the sister are pulling a teddy, just like a tug of war game. They both want to play the same teddy. Generally, you all do the same things at home. Sometimes you fight with your brother or sister, and sometimes you can't live without them. So, my dear children, do not forget the message which we have learned in our first poem, Tug of War. That poem taught us to choose happiness over the sadness and spread joy everywhere. Now children, I am reading a poem. Listen carefully. Our family is together, always and forever. Together, we eat and play and sometimes shout, "Hooray, hooray!" Sharing always with each other is the best, says grandmother. Sometimes we do quarrel and cry, then get back and give high five. And then we laugh and pray. We do that every day. When you are sad and feeling low, family is the place to go. So much love and joy for you. You love them and they love you. Again, listen carefully. Our family is together, always and forever. Together, we eat and play. And sometimes shout, "Hooray, hooray!" Sharing always with each other is the best, says grandmother. Sometimes we do quarrel and cry, then get back and give high five. And then we laugh and pray. We do that every day. When you are sad and feeling low, family is the place to go. So much love and joy for you. You love them and they love you. Children, this poem has written by Agnes Joseph. Children, now we will see new words and their meanings. Interdependence means two or more people working together on a common activity. For example, helping one another for preparing family meal. Children, family members plays different roles in a family. All family members love and care for each other. They are always together and forever. We should look after our family members when they fall sick. We should attend to their every need. We should do such jobs that make them happy. We should respect and love our elders. Always behave well with all the relatives. All family members enjoy their dinner together at night. They celebrate occasions like birthday, anniversaries, and festivals together and have fun. All the members should take at least one meal together. Our grandparents teach us many good things like sharing, caring, respect for others, and many more things. Many times you quarrel with your brother or sister. Then you cry for some time and again start playing together. You laugh and do many things together. This happens every day with you. So, we should not play mischief or fight with each other. Children, whenever you are sad or feeling low, your family take care and support you. A family helps each member in time of illness and sadness. We get so much love from our family. We feel very happy when we spend time with our family. In a family, each member is dependent on others. For example, father earns money for the family. Some mothers also earn money and cook food for family. Grandparents take care of their grandchildren. Every member has a special role to play. They help each other in their work. They divide their housework. For example, one will wash the clothes, other pack the tiffins. All the family members do various types of activities to help each other. So children, each member of the family has love and joy for you. You love them and they love you. Now children, I'm telling you one activity. Listen carefully. Observe your family members for a day and see what activities they do. Then write down the activities they do in this table. Here you have to write about any two members of your family. First you need to write name of the family member. Then your relation with her or him. Now children, read the questions and as per your observation, write the answers. When you will observe your family members' activities, categorize all the activities done by your family members in this table. After completing this table, observe what kind activities are listed in the second column. Also think, do these activities help other members of the family? We do some activities for ourselves, such as bathing, eating, and reading.
These are personal activities. We do some activities to help each other, such as preparing food, cleaning the house, stocking groceries, caring for others, bank-related work, etc. Observe this picture. Here we can see each member of this family is contributing to the family and helping each other in work.
Children, look at this activity. Here, front of the form, you have to write the name of the person to whom you want to say thanks. For example, you can write here, my dearest dad, my sweetest mom. Now down, you can see my message. Here, you need to write a message. For example, I want to thank you for each and everything that you do for me, for always being with me and ready to help and save me. I'm giving you some more examples. Dear Grandma, thank you for telling me stories. Dear Mom, thanks for guiding me to complete my homework. Dear Papa, thanks for the birthday gift. And now at last, front of the word from, you need to write your name. Children, I hope you will enjoy these activities. Complete these all the textual pages shown in the video within 3 to 4 days and send it on my email ID. Thank you.